So I cleaned this tank out, brackish tank out, a little bit last night, and the three African mud skippers are still doing great. They're growing. Tonight they're eating omnivore pellets. They're pretty good sized pellets, but they have no problem eating those. Guys are real easy to feed, eat a variety of things. Last night when I was cleaning out their tank and taking some things out and doing some water changes, I found this fellow on the bottom there, which is a red clawed crab, except it's a molt, a complete intact molt, and I thought one of the crabs had died, but it hasn't. They're both still in there and doing well. I did unstack those rocks in that corner back there because it was getting to be a little messy back there, and I want to be able to keep it cleaner than it was. But yeah, the two crabs are doing fine. They're growing. The red claw crabs, they look kind of just like that, except the claws are redder than that. One was just out there eating. Yeah, just a little 2-minute update. Plants are doing great. Everything's going well in there. They're living their best life. There's all three of them in frame. And of course, with brackish and salt water, it's impossible to keep the glass plain. Literally impossible. Out of the water. So, yep. Thanks for looking, guys. Appreciate your support. And appreciate you being willing to watch unedited, raw, first shot video. Ain't nobody got time for all that.